what's up. So let's do. Okay. Recommended as one player maps. Scripted events might not work with two players. Play a normal or hard. Normal is recommended. Okay. Read every sign. Make sure command blocks in this map work. Press escape on your keyboard, then open LAN set. Allow cheats on and close. If you load this map in one way, textures. Minecraft has glitches. Sometimes when you die and respawn, teleport, villagers and mobs can become invisible. If you suspect this has happened, then exit and quit. Okay. If your render distance is not set on 11 or more, some of the command blocks will not work. The best way to play this map is on normal difficulty, but you can switch to easy if it gets hard. Do not play on peaceful. Another potion you will find many potion in the gym. You should always have some equipped in your health bar, especially entering a boss room. They will save your life on many occasions. Oh, thanks for that. Slash. Okay, you will keep true. Click here, so it's fun. can't find. The Knight's Quest. So you're training against you have lived here as long as you remember. Your father was a great knight, but you could not have. You had to embark on your quest to become a true knight. First, the first sword before you. You will need some type of walking for your childhood. Good luck. And may the Knight's value give you strength. The Knight's advisor. Beginner's blade. Now I have this sword. I could use this key. Maybe I should visit my house. Your first test will be. Grammar. Oh no, I made a mistake. The star crystal should say, highly sought after, not highly sought after. To all your grammar, Captain. very important traitor. When you see him, you should always see what they have for sale. Find other towns and houses throughout the town. You can explore anywhere you'd like, but remember, it's easy to get lost if you do not get lost. If you get lost, use your book to teleport home or anywhere else. There are many chests and secrets in the town. I wish you were on your tracks. I heard that your first task is to retrieve the Red Orb, the Temples of Fire. You should be careful. So if you're in this, then I'm gone. I have left you with your family bones and treasures while I have with your life. One day it will be a great night, understand? Well. see you guys next episode.